You want some of this?
Goddamn kids.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man. Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here.
Yep. That's good shit. All right, Tweak. You can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded. Like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend. Made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you...
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee?
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
How'd you feel to totally not be able to see the new Terrence Phillip movie?
You're a douche.
We will kill them with compassion!
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a...
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
couldn't decide where to hide.
Damn, I'm going.
Hey, no fighting in here. All right, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the praise. Only thing we're serving today is a Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. The Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a Rhino Richie's asshole.
Give me a reason. You're a douche. Hamburgers. Buddy. Kiss my ass.
Yeah.
I'm a lot more experienced now. Jimbo and Ned.
Well, howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a
If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
Who? What? Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning.
Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Grounded anyway, you might as well. Feel my righteous fury. Why can't you just leave us alone? We didn't hurt you too bad.
Thank you.
puzzle.
Chichose. Gina mag ofdugud ben. Jimin이 여보로선 이메일 갔어.
야!
망국 주단 빛기 나직 누지 바이.
Fury! There you go, Al. Take that! Well, that being grounded was nice while it lasted. We will kill them with compassion! Leave us alone! Take that!
What's this thing?
There you go, kid. All the shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
Shouldn't you be in school?
Hey, no fighting in here! Hey, no fighting in here!
Human walking.
Ah!
I don't think I like you very much.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
What can I do for...
What can I do for you, new kid? Shot and killed any of them animals in the wildlife guide? I'll make it worth your while. What can...
You remind me of a guy I served with in,
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins. That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste.
of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry. I don't think I like you very much.
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go. We don't take kindly to your around here, except you. We like you.
Fuck you, asshole!
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got tread.
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest? I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other
I
side
see
of town.
Only and
oh, please.
Gay.
What?
We don't hang with
those clothes.
Go get the stuff to look like we do.
weirdo hanging out at the public storage.
Remember, you can legally kill anything in self-defense.
What can I do for... What can I do for you, Duke?
I warn you. What the fuck? Oh no!
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen.
Ow!
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the Stick of Truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. Fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Candy. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Candy. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar!
Sir Douchebag, show Princess Candy the magical powers I have taught you.
That was fucking hilarious!
Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Ginny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shafts. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Ah! Now go get Craig while I rest and relax practice. Upon my throne. Ah!
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
How may I be of service? Got some pretty good word here. Good choice. A nice purchase. Of service. You name it, we'll sell it. Got something you want to sell?
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Craig?
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now, don't think your friends are going to come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework. Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's going to save your ass today, Craig, okay?
This elf is going to fuck you up.
The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
This sucks. Oh.
I gotta get out of here. Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Gonna get through this door, okay? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere.
Where's your hop hat?
Decent.
boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies. Why, that'd just be silly. Hey, Ginger, your hearts are as black as your noses are brown. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands.
Papers, please. Yeah.
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway. You might as well.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
You found the brass key.
Here, guard the key.
What? That'd just be silly.
You'll never escape the long arm of Counselor Mackey's justice.
What? That'd just be silly.
You're just making it harder on yourself.
What? That'd just be silly.
Come quietly. You lawbreakers make me sick. Forget the key. Protect the front lines.
Well, lucky there was a box of fireworks just sitting there. Hey! Well, don't forget the key! Well, that kid looks hurt pretty bad. Don't forget the key. Your word is the commandment. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friend. Don't be afraid to ask. Your word is the commandment, Lord. Walk it out, buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention.
Enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Forth is authorized.
Arrgh!
First strike tripping, son. Use your power on him! Hurry!
Ah!
Sorry about this.
I wasn't worthy of the sash.
He wins. I hope I level up.
Damn you, Craig!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Something stinks like human.
Gentlemen, thanks to the New Kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the New Kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New Kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh god, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Welcome to our base. All are welcome here, even those with chronic medical conditions.
What, you
want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Don't touch his head, he's gonna sweep.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell! Come on, Douchebag, you let it slip right through your fingers. Try again. Come on, Douchebag, you let it slip right through your fingers. Try again. Dude, that was sweet. You threw that shit right in Scott's face. All right, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag, and never on a man's boss. If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
I'm staying back here to guard the base. Here's what we're selling today. A nice purchase. Good choice. Got something you want to sell? You name it, we'll sell it.
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs. Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar. Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services. Sir Douchebag? Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the bard's really down here? I think I hear him. Hello? Oh, Jesus! It's the bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in! Douchebag! It's a trap! You should have never come here, ye humans. I am a level 10 bard. And with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchantment. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Just be dead!
was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy, did she swallow.
Wow, what a butt kicking.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
Get down there and finish them off. I will protect this stick of truth.
I'm looking forward to this. Nowhere to run, kid. You're going down.
Dude, you shit your pants. Ah. A Wind Waker?
Yeah.
Ah.
Hey, Sir Deucebag, up here. Hey, Sir Deucebag, up here.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look. Yo, Doug, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Fuck off! Ah! Feel my righteous fury! My ankle. I think it's twisted. You guys go ahead. I'm done for.
Happy to heal the thief, but I need your command, my lord. Oh no, we're locked in. We could be stuck in here forever. Yes, sir.
Yes, buddy. Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
For the elf keg!
Motherfucker!
Someone help! That came from the kitchen.
You're not getting passed up, fucker!
Come on, the wizard's in the kitchen! We gotta help him!
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
feel sad for him.
Ah, shit!
Your word is the command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more?
Quit it!
Your word is the command, my lord.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
Yes, sir. Here's a buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Keeny. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeny. The Wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves. Prepare to die, new kid.
We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
You'll pay for that.
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
No prisoners.
Hey, open the door. Somebody get open the door, douchebag.
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
For the KKK. Come on, quick!
Don't let him get to the tower!
Protect the bird!
Ah! I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I smite you.
Ah!
the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped. We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the princess right now. We have to bust in there. He's keeping her prisoner.
Princess Kinney, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow, those are some big old bitties. Man, oh, man.
Good job, princess.
I
nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth.
Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your... 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 Step forward now and fulfill your...
Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Hot. Wow, what a terrific target.
Pox on thee.
That's smart.
Hot.
Oh yeah? On your nets. You want a piece of me? Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. Wow, what a terrific... you've been terrific. The stick is ours! Yay! Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind. Find his running shoes. Just kidding. Thank you.
Ready to leave, Sir Douche? The stick of truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.